pirates who chose to attack this ship off the east coast of Africa found out the hard way that the Russian Navy definition of rules of engagement is much broader and looser than the United States Navy's definition.